What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to change the height of your Roblox avatar. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Log into your Roblox account, and on the left hand side, expand this menu and select Avatar to access the Roblox Avatar Editor. Lastly, select Body and then Scale. Here, you have the option to change your body type, in case you have different body types purchased from the store. Below, you can change the height from 90 to 105%. Next, you can change the width from 70 to 100%. Change the head size from 95 to 100% and the body proportions from 0 to 100%. The last slider option lets you change the body type from 0 to 100%. I suggest playing around with these settings and joining a game to see what you prefer. All of these options can be changed for free without having to spend any Robux on your avatar. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.